Alright. I think this is the hardest part of the game. Keeping each other alive here. If you play this solo, your cape's gone by now. You stand no chance. Cause like, you know, when you get cold, your cape's all breaking apart and all that crap. But luckily there's two of us. I was like, where is he going? I wonder if he's trying to figure out which one is him. If that's the case, I totally understand. I would be trying to figure out which one is me too. But all I know is that as long as we're both going in the same direction, we're good, fam. Oh, no, don't get spotted, don't get spotted. Play this smart, we can get through this with our full capes, buddy. I promise. I will carry you on my back till the end of Earth. As long as you stick with me, we'll get you through this game, full cape. I promise you, you want to be much closer to the wall. go. Here we go. We made it through that scary part without losing anything. Look at us go. Imagine somebody built this town in here. Sorry, you guys, I realize I've been really quiet, but... I mean, shit, can you blame me? Such a good game, like, the music is just so good. Not gonna make it. So we gotta go fast, because if you don't make it, you're blown off the edge. Oh, we made it. Check it, guys. We made it to the top of the mountain. That's what's up. We're so close. Just a little farther. They're all gone. So, disclaimer here, you guys, if you're using my games here as a tutorial to find all the kite pieces, I'm like 95% sure I missed one of them, so I might not have gotten all of them. If that's the case, I sincerely apologize. There's one tombstone left. Can we pass it? We passed the tombstone. We've made it further than anyone else. And nobody got crap on us. Sorry for not talking out to you guys. I just felt like you needed to be in the moment, you know? But I'd like to comment, it's not that indie game company, it was that game company, so... I wasn't, like, totally right, but I wasn't totally wrong either. Anyways. Yeah. What did you guys think? I loved it. I love this game so much. Let me know if you guys think that I should play Flower or not. I'll play that one too. As always, I'm letting the credits roll, because especially for this game, everybody that participated in it deserves all the credit that they can get. And I think at the end of the credits is when you get rewarded for completing the whole game with one person for that. So I want to see if I get that trophy. And I think at the end of the game it also tells you who that one person was, so we'll see. There's the one person, so we played that whole game with I'm So Magic, and that trophy that just popped up was Companion. It was the only trophy I did not have for this game. So that's actually really awesome that I happened to just get on the game because I've been feeling the need to play it for a long time. So that's actually really awesome that I was able to get that trophy for you guys to witness it. Me that game did not give me feels, you know, like it was a beautiful game, and then it just starts right back at the beginning whenever you want to do it. Yeah, so that's where I'm gonna end this. Thank you guys all so much for watching. This was Journey by That Game Company, and I would highly recommend it to anybody that wants just like a nice chilled vibed game that doesn't take a lot to learn how to play either. As always, please, please hit that like button and subscribe to me. I'm getting close to my goal of 100. And everybody helps. That's all I really, you know, everybody helps. It just means a lot to me. And yeah, this is the man in the can, Dr. Pepper. Signing out, guys. Thanks, peace.